Nosedive was the episode that essentially rebooted Black Mirror in the eyes of fans before it landed on Netflix. This is as it was the first episode on the streaming platform. Starring Bryce Dallas Howard, you follow her on a journey of trying to be popular and achieve a rating that will serve her well in society. However, when she sets out on this mission, things take a terrible turn and she ends up worse off compared to how she started. Do you know what the most powerful moment in that specific episode is? Well, let's find out. Before I go ahead, make sure you go over to my Twitter, @brainpilot_, and tweet me what show or movie you'd like me to review next. So without further ado, I'm Brain Pilot, and here is the most powerful moment in Black Mirror Nosedive. Just to let you know, there will be spoilers, obviously. The society that Lacey lives in is one where a rating system has become what people lead their lives by. If they have a high rating, then they're welcomed by many. However, if people have a low rating, then it prevents you from doing general things like living in certain neighborhoods and being casted away by certain people due to the fact that they don't want to be associated with you. This is something that affects Lacey and is what the main story follows. After Lacey has a downfall and she gives her speech at the wedding for her apparent friend, she then gets taken away and put in her cell. From here on, this is where the most powerful moment in the episode occurs. You see a character that is liberated by the fact that she no longer has to conform to a rating that in everyday life she has to work for, and worry is going to have a negative effect on her if she does something wrong. You see people in her world acting fake and not being true to themselves or others, all for a number that they will eventually be given. What's powerful about this is that although this isn't a direct replica of what society is like in real life, it bears an all too similar reflection on how people act and how they lead their lives today. For example, if somebody has a lot of Instagram followers or they receive a lot of likes on a social media platform, then they're perceived to be popular. This in turn then leads people to aspire to live their lives like these people that they admire, all because they receive a high number of likes or have a high number of followers. Within the episode, it shows the struggle that Lacey goes through to constantly strive for a higher rating, as her rating is never good enough in her eyes. When she realizes that the rating system is flawed in itself, and that it is no way for a society to be based around, her rating drops and drops until she is in her cell and she feels liberated, and is able to say whatever she wants, knowing that there are no consequences. She realizes that it's all fabricated and she lives in a world that relies on numbers, and numbers doesn't always provide happiness. This is something that people do in real life. They struggle to achieve the same life as these people online. The accounts that people follow might not actually be living the life that they make out that they have, but it's fabricated and made to look like they are essentially living the dream. However, that's not always the case, and in certain circumstances, it molds society as a whole and determines what is popular and what is not. When you see that she's in the cell and free from the rating system, it's a more exaggerated version of what I see as not being on social media anymore. You no longer have to be false, you no longer have to pretend to be somebody who you're not, and you're not surrounded by all of the negativity that comes along with it. Social media is a powerful tool, but when people use it for the wrong reasons and try to live a life that isn't achievable or actually there, then that is when people end up like Lacey did in the episode Nosedive. That's why when she's free from it all, it's the most powerful moment in the episode. If you want to say in what videos you see on this channel, then over on the community page, I've started releasing polls where you can decide what videos you see. Have your say on what videos I create as well. If you want to support the channel in a different way, then I've recently set up a Patreon, and by going over there, you can get your hands on some exclusive content that's only available on Patreon. Take a look and see what you think. What do you think the most powerful moment in Nosedive is? Do you enjoy that episode? Leave a comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you next time.